So, Grandpa, why did you choose the branch of military that you chose?
I chose the Navy because my brother, my oldest brother, was in the Army. My next oldest brother was a Marine. They told me to go to the Navy, where everything was clean, they got food, and you don't have to be in the mud. And so I joined the Navy.
Actually, like, located during the war?
Well, I was located, well, I went to Bainbridge, Maryland for my boot camp, and also went there for my storekeeper school. Then I went to Washington, D.C. for on and off for 3 years. I spent some time in New York, Long Island. At that time, I was listed as a clerk typist as opposed to a storekeeper. Officer. I managed to have an officer that I, what I thought of him.
Where were your brothers looking? What was your job in the Navy?
I was a storekeeper. I handled the accounts. I was also considered a clerk typist. I worked in the Bureau of Naval Personnel in Washington and in New York, Long Island. And when I went aboard ship, I became a storekeeper, and I had been in charge of allotting supplies to various places, such as what we did the Midway fleet in the Mediterranean, and all the articles were short. I had to figure out and disperse it in accordance to 27 ships and their personnel to figure out who got what out of what they ordered, because they weren't getting what they ordered. So that was my job, to balance it all out. I guess I learned to use a COMCOM, which was a forerunner of the computers. Like that, and then I handled ship stores. I also handled clothing supplies that people wanted. I handled the ship store, which meant I handled all the candies and say a flunky.
How did the Great Depression affect you?
My health, personally.